Hi, this is Anil from Learning Lad YouTube channel and welcome to the Kids the Output video series on C programming language. Now, here in the screen, you guys can see a C program. You need to pause this video and take a look at the source code. And first you need to check whether this program contains any error. And if you think this program doesn't contain any error, then you need to guess the output of this program. Once you guys have an answer, play this video again. I will run this program and explain the output. Now you guys can pause this video. Alright, now I guess you guys have an answer for this program. I'm gonna build and run this program. And we get the error at line number 6. And if I open up the error logs, it says, error at the line number 6, invalid preprocessor directive hash check. And then in the line number 8, it says, error endif preprocessor directive without a if preprocessor directive. So let's close this. Okay, now let's see why we get this error here. In this program, we have defined a macro called as check with a value of if, and then we have defined another macro x with a value of 100. And in this main function, we have used this check macro here, and then we are checking whether this x macro is containing a value of 100. If it is so, then we are including this line for the compilation process, and then you know we have this printf function. So here we are expecting this check macro to expand to if, and we are expecting it to work like hash if here. But in C programming, the hash and the preprocessor directive name cannot come from a macro expansion. There are rules to use the preprocessor directives. So first we need to use the symbol hash, and then we need to write the preprocessor directive name, and then according to that preprocessor directive name, you know, we will be writing the other values. So here the hash and the preprocessor directive name cannot come from a macro expansion. So here in this program, we are expecting this check to expand, and we are expecting it to become if, but that will not happen. The preprocessor will check whether this is a valid preprocessor directive or not. Since this is not a valid preprocessor directive, it generates the error. Okay, this is about the first error. And then we have another error, and that is the endif preprocessor directive without the if preprocessor directive. Since this will not expand to hash if, you know, if we use this endif, then it will be without a if preprocessor directive. So it generates that second error. So one thing to remember is, in C programming, if you are using the preprocessor directives, then the hash and the preprocessor directive name cannot come from a macro expansion. So that's it guys for this video. If you like this video, then hit the like button. If you don't like it, then hit the dislike button. If you want to say something, then write that in the comment box. If you want to watch more tutorials like this, then do subscribe. And if you think this video helped any of your friends, then do share this video with them. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you later in the next video.